So?
No! Let's run it again.
Dr. Carter.
No!
We've been running it for 24 hours, Pat.
I don't care, Mary Beth.
I need a cigarette.
You don't smoke.
What the hell? I might as well start.
I have to call my husband.
And tell him what? Hi, honey. You never guess what happened at the office. Our summer vacation's been canceled, and Thanksgiving and Christmas and...
I'm telling you, Nick, my cousin Arthur is also my stockbroker. He'll help you get your feet wet.
Takes money to make money, Skank.
You got the cash, invest it. You're not going to be young forever, Knight. Holy moly, check out this eyepiece. Bet you can't get these lenses replaced overnight.
Well, we know what and we know when. There just doesn't seem to be a why.
Suicide notes are usually left somewhere fairly obvious. Who found her?
They're over there.
I'm Detective Knight, and this is Detective Skanky. And you are?
Doctors Paul Dana and Mary Beth Ellis. We're staff astronomers at the observatory.
I take it you knew the victim well.
Well, we've worked with Dr. Carter for the past 3 years.
Was Dr. Carter depressed recently?
No. I never thought she'd do this. Never. I guess the shock of it.
Dr. Dana, if it's suicide, we'll know pretty soon. If it's not, and you're keeping something from us, we'd like to know now.
What I'm about to tell you is the most confidential information in the world. You have to promise that it will go no further.
Yeah, yeah, cross my heart.
I'm serious. Do I have your word?
Listen, we don't make any promises until we know what's going on now. If you have something to say, say it.
For the past 3 days, we've been tracking an asteroid, number 6748. Yesterday, the readouts indicated that the asteroid's orbit through the solar system had changed. It was confirmed last night that 6748 is headed towards Earth at 20 miles per second. It's going to hit within 3 months.
But these things usually burn up in the atmosphere, don't they?
When they're small. When this one hits, it's going to be more than 5 miles wide. That's larger than the one that caused the dinosaur extinction. What I'm trying to tell you is it's going to destroy life on this planet as we know it.